Sandy，
你唔好成日玩電話啦！
睇下，我啱啱咧收到我份英文作文啊，不過咧我唔係好明白我自己錯啲咩咯，係
喎，
睇下。對唔住，我唔係想笑你，不過咧你犯咗好多香港人成日犯嗰啲錯誤喎。
啊，真係㗎，但係我真係唔係好明我自己錯啲咩喎。
咁我哋不如問下 Miss Ho
點解多啲啊？好啊。Hello，Miss Ho。Miss Ho啊，其實咧香港人成日用英文咧都會有一啲好慣常嘅錯誤嘅喎。咁其實你可唔可以講下我哋犯啲咩錯誤？
哦，好啊，冇問題。因為香港人成日都真係好中意犯某啲錯誤嘅。咁不如我舉啲例子問下你哋，睇下你哋覺得呢啲例子入面有啲咩錯，你哋睇唔睇得出？
好啊。
咁譬如話好多人都話 I have many homeworks today。I have many homeworks today。咁其實咧好多人都唔知道homeworks 呢個 work 字咧，我哋係唔 countable 嘅喎。咁即係我哋用親 work 咧，我哋都唔加 s 嘅。咁所以咧，其實係啊，咁所以咧譬如話 many homeworks， 由於個 work 唔可以加 s 咯，咁所以我哋都唔可以用 many 啦，咁應該用 much 啦。咁所以你應該話 I have much homework today。I have much homework today。咁就會啱啲咯。咁又或者有啲人就話啊 ，the staffs are well trained， the staffs are well trained。咁其實又有咩問題呢？咁其實咧，因為個 staff 字咧，你係永遠都冇 s 嘅。咁所以咧，你 staff is 同 staff are 咧都冇所謂 ，depend on 你究竟想講一個 staff 定好多個 staff 啦。咁但係如果即係你變咗 staff is staff are 都冇所謂啦。咁但係咧，你可以唔中意用 staff， 你可以用 the staff members， 咁都可以咯。OK， 咁又譬如話有啲人咧中意講less people than expected have visited Disneyland， less people than expected have visited Disneyland。 咁譬如話 less people 又有咩問題呢？
less people，
less
people，
好似唔
係
好
識，係咯。咁你想話少啲人啊嘛？咁啊人係 count 到噶嘛？咁所以我哋唔可以用 less 咯。咁我哋可能譬如話，你估可以用啲咩字咧？少啲人
，feel
係啦，啱曬。咁 fewer 咯，所以係 fewer people than expected have visited Disneyland 咁樣。咁有啲咧又或者哦 ，although I worked very hard， but my results are still very disappointing。咁你覺得又有咩錯誤咧
？Disappointing 係你嘅感覺。
嗯哼，
點解用？係唔應該用 ing？
可以嗱，因為咧你嘅 result 係 disappointing， 咁如果你話自己嘅感覺咧，就可以話 I am disappointed。咁但如果想形容物件咧，我哋就用 ing。但係呢一句嘅問題咧，就唔喺呢度，其實係 although 之後唔可以有 but， 因為其實although 係雖然啦，咁但係英文咧，我哋有咗 although 已經 understood 後面咧係有個但係嘅意思，但我哋就一定唔用 but 咯。咁所以記住以後咧用 although 之後就唔可以用 but 啦。咁又或者有啲人話I'm very interesting in science， 咁就頭先你講過啦，係啦，
自己感覺就係用依啲，
係啦，逢親關於人嘅感覺咧，我就用依啲 I'm interested。I'm bored， I'm excited， 咁所以關於人嘅嘢我就用呢啲啦。It is boring， OK？ I'm bored because it's boring， 咁所以咧物件就 ing 咯。咁又例如 ，the teacher suggested to visit a library。The teacher suggested to visit a library， 咁你覺得又有冇咩問題咧
？Suggest to visit， suggest。
係啦，咁 suggest 後面我哋唔可以有 to visit 咯，咁所以其實我會建議你哋可能要背一堆字，咁嗰堆字後面就一定要用 during ing 嘅，咁嗰堆字包括咩呢？可能admit 即係承認啦 ，avoid 避免啦，consider 考慮啦 ，deny 否定啦 ，enjoy 識啦係咪 ？keep mind practice recommend suggest。呢啲十零個字嘅啫，咁你只要記住呢十零個字嘅話咧，咁以後就唔會用錯咯。咁呢十零個字後面就一定用 ing during 啦。咁所以係咩啊 ？I suggested visiting library. OK, visiting library. 咁又或者咧，有時好多人中意用譬如話 Hong Kong is lack of natural resources. Hong Kong is lack of natural resources. 咁你又睇唔睇得出有咩問題咧
？Is lack of
咁其實咧，中親個 lens 咧，好多人都錯嘅。咁其實我就教你三個句子咧，你永遠記住呢三個句子咧，就可以運用得好好噶啦。咁例如譬如話當我係冇錢嘅咁樣啦，即係我缺乏錢嘅啦。咁你記住嗰三句喎，就係、是、第一句I lack money， I lack money， 咁就咩都唔使加 ，I lack money。咁第二句咧就係、是、I am lacking in money。I am lacking in money， 因為很多人咧中意咧用見到個 lack 字就一定跟 off 咯，咁所以很多人就 I am lacking of money， 咁記住唔係啦，係 I am lacking in money。咁你咁中意用 off 嘅話咧，你就可以用第三句啦 ，There is a lack of money， There is a lack of money， 咁樣咯。咁所以如果套翻用頭先嗰個 Hong Kong 同埋 natural resources 嘅話咧，咁咪變咗你第一句可以用
lack Hong Kong
lack money。
Hong Kong lack natural resources， 係啦。咁但係咧，頭先我咪話 I lack money 嘅，咁今次係 Hong Kong 嘛，所以 Hong Kong 之後就要加 s 啦。
Hong Kong lacks
natural resources。咁第二句就係、是Hong Kong is lacking in natural resources。Hong Kong is lacking in natural resources。第三句就係 There is a lack of natural resources in Hong Kong。There is a lack of natural resources in Hong Kong。咁你只要記住呢三句用處，你個 lack 字咧就一定唔會用錯。因為好多時咧都會問你個 lack 字點樣用咯。咁同埋啲同學都好興錯個 lack 字咯。咁又例如咧 ，I look forward to meet you again。I look forward to meet you again。咁有咩問題啊
？I look forward to meet。
有咩問題啊？想想到怎麼改
可以
對了對了其實呢 I look forward to 這個 phrase 你記住無論 I look forward to 或者 I am looking forward to 都好啦後面都是 ing 因為這個 to 不是 to infinitive 這個 to 是 to as a preposition 所以就 I look forward to 或者 I am looking forward to meet you again okay. 所以寫信到最後呢就是 I'm looking forward to seeing you soon 所以都一定要用 ing 好啦，咁又或者咧，有啲人好中意用I was listening to this CD yesterday。I was listening to this CD yesterday。咁首先咧，呢個錯喺邊咧 ？Was 同埋 listen 咧，佢哋唔 agree 啦。因為 was 同 listen，was 之後一係就 ed。咁但如果 ed 就變咗被動式，就係被聽啦。咁一係咧 ，was 之後我哋可以用 ing， 就變咗咧琴日嘅某一個時間我聽緊一啲嘢。咁但係而家就咁講琴日。好易記，其實得幾個國家我哋要加對嘅，咁例如就係 the US 啦、the UK 啦，即係 United Kingdom 啦、United States 啦，咁又或者係 the Philippines， 或者係 the Netherlands 啦，咁又或者係the Hong Kong SAR，the Hong Kong SAR， 又或者the People's Republic of China，the People's Republic of China， 咁呢陣字點解要跟對？嘗試去諗，其實我哋譬如話對 US， 我哋係 refer to 嗰啲 states 咯；對 UK， 我係 refer to 嗰個 kingdom。咁Philippines 同埋 Netherlands， 我哋 refer to 其實佢哋好多島組成嘅，咁所以係嗰啲島組成嘅 Philippines 同埋 Netherlands 啦。咁People's Republic of China 個 republic， 我想話嗰個 republic 啦。咁Hong Kong SAR 就係我想話嗰個 region 啦。咁如果又或者你可以用一個簡單嘅方法記啦，就係咧附近有 is 嘅，同埋咧有個 of 嘅喺個國家入面咧，咁我哋就加咗咯。
即係對係指明
係啦，嗰啲國家嘅啦，係啦。咁應該都我諗差唔多啦。
好啊。你有冇啲咩唔明啊？
我冇啦。如果我有啲咩唔明，再問 Miss Ho。
好啊，好啊，唔該曬 Miss Ho。
唔該曬。
果想重温今集的内容，可以来到这个网址重温。